Hi, I'm Michael Tierney, a freelance motion designer. I've collaborated with such brands as Microsoft, BT, Rolex, and UNICEF, along with social enterprises. I also work on my personal projects, along with my series of tutorials on YouTube. After Effects is my software of choice, and it's an extremely versatile program, so you can do things like character animations all the way to generating 3D objects, and finally even post-production. And it's the perfect tool to create an amazing animated portfolio, or possibly even take your first steps into a career of being a motion designer. In this Domestika course, I'll teach you the most efficient workflows and techniques to create animations in Adobe After Effects. For the final project, you'll produce your own unique animated showreel based on the work we'll create in these lessons. To get started, we'll have a look at what we need in our workspace, and then I'll tell you exactly what a showreel is. After that, we'll learn the fundamental principles of animation design, and then we'll walk through a complete overview of the Adobe After Effects panels, and then we'll move on to some basic commands. In the next step, I'll share my workflow patterns, along with how to animate simple icons, and then we'll move on to kinetic typography and handwritten animation. Next, we'll learn how to work with some green screening, color grading, title sequences, and dynamic transitions. Then we'll explore the 3D workspace, and then my personal favorite, HUD design elements and motion tracking. Once you've mastered the basics, it's time to start your showreel. I'll give you some tips to find that perfect song, and then we'll assemble our animations and make some final tweaks. Finally, I'll demonstrate how to share your animated portfolio with the world. By the end of this course, you'll know how to efficiently create animations using After Effects. To follow me, you'll simply need a computer with Adobe After Effects, Illustrator, Photoshop, and Media Encoder. Boost your post-production skills and make the most of every second.